Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. Today we're talking about something super interesting, artificial intelligence or AI, and how it's going to totally change the world of social work. Now I know what you're thinking, AI and social work, how does that even work? Trust me, I've had the same questions. But I've been researching this topic for a while now, and I realise how much untapped potential there is for AI to be carefully used to help social workers do what they do best, make a real difference in people's lives. But as with any powerful technology, there are some serious ethical considerations that we need to address. So stick around as we unpick both the amazing possibilities and the potential pitfalls of AI in social work. So let's get started. Imagine AI helping social workers identify families at risk of harm. AI algorithms can analyse tons of data to spot patterns and predict potential issues before they escalate. This means social workers can intervene early and offer support to families who need it most. AI can also connect people with the right resources. To do this, AI can help streamline the process of matching people with the services they need, making sure everyone gets the support they deserve. AI can also help make more informed decisions. AI can provide social workers with real-time data and evidence-based recommendations, hopefully leading to better outcomes for service users. Now I realise all that sounds pretty incredible, right? But before we get too carried away, let's pause for a second and think about some of the challenges. AI algorithms are only as good as the data they're trained on. And if data is biased, guess what? The AI is going to be a biased tool. There is a huge concern in social work where we need to make sure AI is being used fairly and equitably for everyone. So how do we make sure AI isn't just perpetuating existing inequalities? It's a big question and one that researchers are actively trying to solve. Have a look below for links to earlier videos that I've made that explore these questions in much more detail. Do have a look on my channel. Social work is all about human connection, empathy, and building trust. Can AI really replicate that? Or will it create a more impersonal and detached approach to care and relationships? Recently, the sources I've read suggest that social workers are worried about the potential for AI to dehumanize their work. And honestly, I get it. Have a look below for some further reading around this topic. We have to acknowledge that not everyone has equal access to technology. So how do we make sure AI is being used to bridge the digital divide rather than making it worse? This is something we need to be super mindful of as we integrate AI into social work. We don't want to create a system where only certain groups benefit from this technology. So how do we train the next generation of social workers to use AI effectively and ethically? Well, to do this means incorporating AI into social work curriculums and teaching students about data ethics, algorithmic literacy, and the potential impact of AI not only on social work, but also on society as a whole. Okay, friends, so we've covered a lot of ground today. The sources I've read point to a fascinating picture of the future of social work, a future where AI can potentially help us tackle some of society's most challenging problems. But there is a big but here. We need to proceed with caution, making sure that AI is being developed and implemented in a way that's ethical, equitable, and truly benefits everyone. So just to recap, AI has huge potential to enhance social work, but we need to address the issue of bias head-on. AI should complement, not replace, the human element of social work. We need to be mindful of the digital divide and ensure that AI is accessible to all. We need to equip future social workers with the skills and knowledge to navigate the ethical complexities of AI. I'm really curious to hear your thoughts on this subject. So drop a comment below and let me know what you think about the future of AI in social work. And if you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you don't miss out on any future content. I look forward to seeing you again next time. Bye.